up top. Ekholm to the left side. It's banked back to Ekholm. A shot was blocked, and that crumbled Dellandrea. He gets up in pain. Pesek's free from the box. Ekholm with a shot, and that one hit Dellandrea again. And pain magnified. He hobbles to the bench as Haskin in the other way. Has a man in front. Fed to Pesek.
5.5 to go in the opening frame. Still no score here at American Airlines Center. And no shots for the Predator power play on their two opportunities. This last one, Ty Dellandrea with two courageous shot blocks. Both stung. One in the leg, one in the nether reaches. And he got a well-deserved pat from Anton Hudobin. You're doing my job for me. Continue in basically subs for forwards, for defensemen, and a third goaltender.
Jamie Oleksiak gets it out for Cogliano. Now Granlund. And second period will begin with Radek Fox facing off against Brad Richardson. Team switch directions. The second, of course, was the big period on Friday night for Dallas. They struck five. He's closed in on by Trennan. Still got a rink-wide Fox. Leaves for Dellandrea in front, and a shot off of Cogliano's stick, and then he gets started all right as they were 2-0, but not since. Here's Klingberg. Cogliano. Shot blocked, and then getting tripped up is Dellandrea. Power play upcoming for Dallas, and it has been lethal and then some so far.
And the diminutive Grimaldi gets the gate as Dellandrea came off the bench, pursued the puck, gets tripped up.
It's a five-man unit. Hayes get it to Dellandrea. Right circle, shot was blocked. Dellandrea has drawn a couple of penalties here in his first two NHL games.
I just think he's played great. He's going to make mistakes, youthful mistakes at this level, but he's played a lot of big-time hockey in his young career, and you notice him. He just gets involved.
He and Robertson both in search of their... Makes these face-offs so important, but... That breathing room provided by the Pavelski tally, especially the way Dallas has played, certainly feels like a much larger cushion than when this was a one-goal game.
John Hines, their coach, has finally broken up that top line in search of something different.
Andrew Cogliano plays it to the line. Three stars are there. Klingberg keeps in and sends a bouncer through a corner. Another three to play in the third period. Dallas 3, Nashville 2. Oleksiak pressured behind his net. Still got it over. And Caro uses the near boards. Inched out to center. Borbietsky goes rink wide to Grimaldi, and his attempted dump-in winds up several rows deep out of play.
Some of these young wingers for the Stars and...
Can't come in cleanly. Lindell will clear. Saros is out to the hash marks, but he couldn't get to the bench. Preds are back inside their own end. And Dellandrea keeping the pressure on. Here's Josi. 75 seconds to go. He charges to center. Gains the red line. Dumps it in. There goes Saros. Extra attacker out there for the Preds with just over a minute to play. Arvidsson with it, gets it around up top for Roman Josi. He slides it to Forsberg, right circle, sent across, a shot, and there was space, and missing the net was Arvidsson. Now Josi, Arvidsson, what a save! Hudobin read it and got over to his right. Dallas doesn't clear. It's Forsberg. What a stop by Anton Hudobin. Arvidsson misfired on the first one, and Hudobin gave him nothing on the second, and it's cleared by Dallas. Dellandrea chasing after it, can't get around Josi. Half a minute to go now as the Preds will try to re-enter. Arvidsson to Johansson, they're in cleanly.